driver. Playlist unfinished, driver. Ready for the next objective? Good to go. Before moving on to the next freedom-infused event, we're going to make an extra stop. A little surprise for you. Although in this case, little may be a poor choice of words. Just head towards the beach and you'll understand. We're real close.
All right. Let's do this. Monster trucks need monster beats. I've got the perfect hip-hop jewel for this crowd. Well done, they don't stand a chance.
Remix.
This Giant obviously won't handle like a regular Mustang GT. Lucky for you, this is a two-lap race. You got one lap to find your footing and one to feed your opponent some dirt. They had it coming. Now let's crank it to 11. Monster trucks popped up in the late 70s, mostly just for showboating. They only really became a thing in the 80s. Man, that decade truly was something. You made it through the first lap. Time to crush and destroy. American monster trucks are used in two types of competitions, freestyle stunt and racing. Given Motorfest's racing DNA, we obviously went for the latter. Don't be afraid to use these banked ramps. Ready for takeoff? Yeah! All right. Let's do this. Monster trucks need monster beats. I've got the perfect hip-hop jewel for this crowd. This giant obviously won't handle like a regular Mustang GT. Lucky for you, this is a two-lap race. You got one lap to find your footing and one to feed your opponent some dirt.
Be kind, rewind.
Up in the late 70s, mostly just for showboating. They only really became a thing in the 80s. Man, that decade truly was something. You made it through the first lap. Time to crush and destroy. Real American monster trucks are used in two types of competitions, freestyle stunt and racing. Given Motorfest's racing DNA, we obviously went for the latter. Don't be afraid to use these banked ramps. Ready for takeoff? Yeah!
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. See ya. I hope you enjoyed that treat, driver. This playlist wouldn't be complete without a proper taste of the American showmanship. Now, back on track. We're heading north for a race through the swamp this time. driving a muscle car, the Mustang GT from 2011 is waiting for you as we speak. Except this unit is custom-made for off-roading. Jim's passion for muscle cars is not restricted to asphalt. That man would drive muscle cars on the moon if he could. We're closing in. When you spot the wind turbines, it'll mean you have arrived. Opponents are already there. Go on and join the melee.
coming.
Like it never happened. Be kind, rewind.
Second lap, keep up with the beat, stay on top. It's a three-lap brawl this time, don't waver. You can go full speed, through the mud, through water, through the weeds. Ain't nothing gonna stop you. Same goes for these ramps, flat out. All right. Water pond, don't think twice. Mustang jump like the devil is after it. Third and last turn of that swamp cruise. Go for it and don't be afraid to get your wheels dirty. Hold on to your saddle, cowboy. Yeah. That track's so good. Don't listen to me, just listen to this and knock some teeth out. We're taking over that gig. Use that nitro.
One more time.
Punch it, my friend. One more jump, and you're done. They had it coming. We'll be right back. ropes. Swamp Cruise. Go for it and don't be afraid to get your wheels dirty. Hold on to your saddle, cowboy. Yeah. That track's so good. Don't listen to me, just listen to this and knock some teeth out. Straight line. Use that nitro.
Great job. journey is far from over. We're keeping pace. The next event is just a few minutes away. The frantic race that goes from the coast to the countryside with an unmistakable Californian vibe. Your next car is one of the most recent entries when it comes to muscle cars. The 2020 Mustang Shelby GT500. Your opponents do not stand a chance.
fashion off the grid competition and a mean muscle car to kick everyone's butt. Come on, dude, bring the thunder. Large displacement engines called big blocks in cheaper cars. The techs evolved a great deal since then, but one thing is for sure, the same thrill that drove people to push boundaries back in the day is what's still driving us now.
Rewind that one.
Straight across the roundabout. Don't bother slowing down. Turn, enter the military base, and that's it. The boys are back in town. There we go. You're first. Couldn't have gone any other way.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Anytime. The toughest cars, so let's take them to the toughest spots, face to face with the island's guardian. I'm talking about the volcano, of course. Remember when I told you Jim would drive these cars on the moon if he could? Well, this is as close as it gets.
Thank you.
once again. A Mustang GT specially tuned for off-roading is waiting for you. This car is your best chance to make it through that David versus Goliath kind of trial. See it in the distance? It's waiting for you. May I be of assistance, driver?
Let's try that again.
this would do it.
Cool move. Show me some more. What a badass shot. I'm getting flashbacks of my drives through Arizona. Good bunch of volcanoes there, too. And long, winding roads that disappear into the horizon. Don't slow down. Descent, but save some of your nitro for the jump.